Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate the use of Quick Action through Lightning Process Builder. So before starting, if you want to follow Salesforce training videos, you can search my name Sanjay Gupta on YouTube and you can watch various videos related to Salesforce and other programming languages through this playlist option. So do watch those videos. So now I'm going to start the demonstration. So here you can see I created a process on contact. So I selected contact object and I want this to execute when a new record is created. So I selected this option. I'm clicking on save. Now I am putting the criteria. So I'm putting as always run. So this process will run always. So here you can see criteria for executing action is no criteria, just execute the action. So I want to execute the quick action always whenever a new contact record is created. If you want to put a particular condition, then you can choose either conditions are met or you can create formula evaluates to true option. So I already demonstrated how to use these options in my playlist on YouTube channel that is related to Process Builder. So this way I set the criteria. Now I need to select this add action option. So from here you can select this option quick action. Now so let's say I am going to create task. So action name is create task. Here you can read the help text. This name appears in the canvas to help you distinguish this action from the other action in the process. So it will be available here, so you can easily identify like what will be the action that you are going to execute. Then you can filter search by this. So here three options are available. So we have global actions, we have object specific actions, and we have third is type. So if you click on this global action, so all the global actions which are available, so you can select log a call or you can select create a record. If you select create a record, then various options to create a record, those are available in form of global actions in your org will be present. If you choose object, so here you need to select the object. And if on that object you have created any custom quick action, then you can find it from here, right? So here no custom quick action is available. So it is not, so on account, I don't have any custom action, so that is not available. So if you have any custom quick action, so you can select a particular object and then that related action. And if you click on type, so here you can see three options are available, create a record, log a call, and update a record. So these two are also available with global action. Here it is providing update a record option as well. So if you click on this, so here it also provides these options. So you can choose a particular option that you want to execute. So right now I need to create a task. So I'm clicking on global action, create a record. And from this list, I'm going to select create task option. So here it is. Sorry. So I can just search this way also. Yeah, so here it is, new task, right? And it will automatically show you the required fields that you need to populate. So here we need to put assign to ID. So set quick action field values. So to which user you want to associate this task, that ID you need to provide. So I'm going to create a formula here. So from here, I'm putting current user's ID. So this way it will be available. So use this formula. So current user or logged in user's ID will be assigned to ID. And from this, I can pull more fields, let's say name ID. So name ID is the field that holds the ID of the record on which this task will be created. So now I'm selecting field reference and I'm selecting this contact ID, which is created with this process. So the contact ID will be assigned here. Then let's say I'm going to fill the subject. So I'm filling call here. And this way you can add multiple rows and you can pull the fields that you want to populate while task is being created. So I'm just filling these fields as for the demonstration purpose. Now I'm clicking on save. So here you can see create task quick action is created. Now this process is ready to run. So now I'm going to activate this, clicking on confirm. So this is created and it is ready to execute. Now I'm going to create a contact. So from here, I'm going to create new contact. So let's say its first name is new contact and last name is with task, right? And other fields are not required. So I'm just clicking on save. So new contact is created. I just need to find the task. So here you can see in activity task, this task is created. And if I open this, so here you can see it is assigned to me because I am the logged in user. Status I didn't define, so it is not started. This is the contact record name with which it is associated. Then we provided subject as call, so that is available here. If you have provided due date, so it should be populated here. So this way you can fill the required fields as well as the optional fields through this process. So I hope you understood how we can use quick actions through processes using Process Builder in Salesforce Lightning. So in various scenarios, this is required that you need to call the quick actions using Salesforce Lightning Process Builder. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. If you want to watch more Salesforce training videos, you can search my name, Sanjay Gupta, on YouTube. And in my channel on playlist, you can find various videos related to Salesforce and other programming languages. So do follow my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.